I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to hide your Facebook profile from search engines. Step 1. Open the Facebook app on your iPhone, iPad, or Android device, and then tap the menu icon on this screen. Step 2. Tap the Settings icon on this menu. The Settings and Privacy screen is displayed. Step 3. Scroll down to the Audience and Visibility section, and then tap How People Find and Contact You. Step 4. Scroll down to the question asking if you want search engines outside of Facebook to link to your profile, and then tap to toggle that option off. Going forward, search engines will stop linking to your Facebook profile. There are a few things to keep in mind when you make this change. The first is that it will likely take up to 48 hours for this change to fully take effect. The second is that someone can still find your Facebook profile if they search for your name on Facebook. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.